D'accord. Oui, mais l'hôtel. Yeah, you guys like that game, don't you? About that one, that's good.
I haven't played. I don't know, I just felt like killing him. It felt good.
Oh, cool. Because he looks pissed.
Sometimes you have to do it.
Yeah, he kind of...
You every time you say that now.
I'm telling you, he's got a record of only about 28-2, probably. Like yesterday and last night, all morning, was kicking ass, and now it's just like, I can't give a shit.
That sounds like Nuke. I got a nice shot of me.
What, on me?
No, that guy that's behind you. Oh, he just left. She killed him with a sniper shot. I killed him with a sniper shot. He left. Rage quit.
Aw, I love you guys. I'm sorry.
Well, we love you too.
He's bad.
Here comes the Kool-Aid dude. Kool-Aid dude. Kool-Aid dude. Might be a friend called me. Died though. How did my rocket not kill him? There's some people, so there's room for you, sir. We got room for you.
Alright. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. God damn it, fucking pigs! Jesus Christ.
Blind eye only lasts for... Well, I guess you could if, if I turned blind eye as a CEO, it worked for all, everybody?
What's he doing?
So we could have four people.
Yeah.
One registers as a CEO, turn blind eye, and then when there's a couple seconds left, everybody leaves, joins the other person, CEO. That person turns blind eye.
What's that mean?
Blind eye means anything you do, the cops will not. You won't get cops. It's like going ghost. It costs you money. You go ghost for 3 minutes. There's another feature you can do called cops turn blind eye. What nice is cops turn blind eye? That means you can kill players and you don't get stars in that period of time.
It's kind of boring. How much do you got? I only have to pay like $200 or something. With the toss off.
Yep.
What?
After doing the pile. Yeah, pretty much anybody.
Where are you at, Nate? What are you in? Where's it coming from, dude?
There's nobody over here by you.
Yeah, right here in front. They're shooting you from a distance. Right after about spawn.
It's gotta be the cops then. That's shy. She says her thing won't let it change.
No, and it won't, because it's on that. Thank you.
But
should you take it off of me?
This right here is where me and Kincaid used to hang out all the time. Sniping people left and right off their hospital. I still got a picture. We were up here one time, that there had to be 12, 15 buzzards we got up here with us.
Oh my god, he's coming right after me.
Who?
The green one? Who's that? Zachary. I know, he's on one too.
Oh, you're messing with my homie.
John? Oh, sorry. I gotta get to your guys' collar, bro. Get down. Oh shit, sorry. Look, she's stuck on my wing. Shoot, rocket launcher. Boom. Solid rocket
thermal. You can buy a thermal helmet. That's not really a long shot. You have a thermal scope or the thermal helmet?
I'm sleeping at it. Very hot. You know, on the building was. Do you up even higher?
This guy said, wait, just wait till my turn comes. Just wait. Yeah. So you have to know who to look for, kind of what the difference between, and with the thermal scope, sometimes you can join, or you can shoot, even if they're through a bit of shadow. This guy sent me a message, wait. Super Sauce says, just wait till my crew joins, just wait. Who is Super Sauce? He was the green guy. Hey, we're waiting.
Now we just gotta sit back off of the wall a little bit. They can see it.
It depends on the ledge. If the ledge is wide enough, it'll let you stand on the ledge. If not, you'll fall off. Missing. Oh, he's in a slam jet. Missing the rockets.
I'm the yellow one too, that's why I say I'm getting off at the end of CO.
Where'd that rocket come from? That went right across my face.
Yep.
The off the radar?
Is that Sky over there on the other building?
Sky, yeah, she's up there. She's
you're
up there.
You're on. To my right here, dude. Let him up. Oh shit. Oh, it's my signal jammer.
Oh.
They know where I'm at now, don't they? That way I'm up there on the top of the building, it's me.
Thank you.